Let us see the third topic in this session. Now we are clear with what is finance, what is financial management. Now what are the various finance functions now? Finance functions just crop out or just what is financial management all about? You see, in financial management, just about this one word first. We see acquiring, investing, distributing and liquidity. In this module for the semester, whatever you study in finance or whatever you see around you, it's just from these two words only: acquiring, investing, distribution and liquidity. Based on this, we have four financial functions, that is investment function, finance function, dividend function and liquidity function. Now, first thing, what is finance all about? One word funds, we see acquiring funds. Acquiring of funds we cover in a financial function called as financing decision or capital mix decision. Similarly, the second fund about viewpoint we see is from investing funds. So investing we cover as an investment decision or long-term asset mix decision. Then we have was distribution. Distribution of funds we cover under dividend decision or profit allocation decision. Then we have funds from liquidity point of view, from day-to-day working. That we see in a decision from liquidity or short-term asset mix decision. So whatever four decisions you see now has just cropped out from the definition of finance what we have seen just now. Just acquiring, investing, distribution and liquidity, because we have four finance function: investment decision, financing decision, dividend decision and liquidity decision. Whatever we will cover in this module will come out from these four finance functions only. Now we'll see how a company gets funds. We'll go by a chain. So we'll see how does a company get funds. We'll be covering under this as financing decision. Under this topic, we'll be covering various units like cost of capital, capital structure, leverage, right? And this we'll see acquiring point of view, what are the various aspects a company look into, and the aspects we'll be covering is cost of capital, capital structure and leverage. Then we'll see is to investing of funds. Investing of funds will be covering a unit called as capital budgeting. Okay, the company got funds, what they wanted, where will they invest the money? I got funds. Now there's two, three options I can do the money. For example, I wanted 10 lakh to start a business. I got 10 lakh. Now the second thing comes is what type of business I should start now, right? Where should I invest my money? So I have so many three or four options. Which profitable option should I invest my money in? That is what capital budgeting will be covering. And capital budgeting will be covering is in your investment decision. Then we're saying, okay, the profits, business started generating profit. Now profits have to be given back to the investors. How will we distribute the profits? That will be covering is in a dividend decision. Similarly, we require funds for day-to-day working. That will be covering under working capital management. Working capital management unit will be covering under liquidity decision. So based on this, we have four decisions of finance or four finance functions, and these finance functions help us in meeting what is financial management all about. And your full unit is divided into these four parts only: cost of capital, capital structure, leverage, capital budgeting. Similarly, dividend decision, working capital management, all these have just cropped out from these four finance functions only. So what are the objectives of finance function now? To see that your financial requirements are met. So see the most optimum resource for you to get the funds. So first objective of finance is assessing the financial requirements. Then we see proper utilization of funds. After the funds have been utilized, how can we increase the profitability? Similarly, the value of the firm should increase. Whatever you study, we talk about cost of capital, capital structure, leverage, we'll be seeing at the end, whatever you do, however you get money, however you invest money tomorrow as well, value of the firm should increase. The shareholder should benefit at the end. The goal of finance should be met at the end. But in this, in short, what is finance functions all about? And finance function just crop out at what is financial management all about.